We're doctors, dietitians, scientists, policy experts. Our expertise gives us the unique power to improve our world by advancing plant-based nutrition and ending animal use in medical training and research. We kicked off 2021 with a hard-fought victory when we stopped Vanderbilt University from using live pigs to train emergency medicine physicians. And the University of British Columbia followed suit when it agreed to stop using pigs in its training program. And we ended dog experiments in veterinary surgery training at Tuskegee University and Auburn University. Your petitions made that happen. We worked with the Environmental Protection Agency to save the lives of animals used in deadly experiments. The lives of hundreds of animals every year will be saved after our nearly decade-long effort persuaded the United States and Canada to end a painful pesticide test on animal skin. No animal will ever have to endure this test again. Internationally, we've also pushed for a new test guideline sparing the lives of tens of thousands of animals each year. And we're not just lobbying for an end to animal testing. We're providing an alternative. This year, we trained 5,000 scientists, including EPA regulators, on how to test toxic substances without animals. The Physicians Committee is the only organization providing this invaluable training. Our clinical research studies continue to provide evidence of the important links between optimum health and a plant-based diet. And you'll see even more groundbreaking research from our team in the new year. Physicians, dietitians, and nurses become better equipped to provide plant-based nutrition counseling to their patients through our free online nutrition courses. Our annual medical conference was in full swing with more than 1,000 health professionals, and 50,000 healthcare professionals have now accessed nutrition advice from the Physicians Committee's mobile app. We also reach new audiences through our live online nutrition programs. Our 21-day vegan kickstart has reached more than 1 million participants, and our exam room podcast has now been downloaded more than 6 million times. Our Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook channels are seen by thousands of people every day.
I want to thank you for the life-saving victories you helped us achieve for people and animals in 2021. There are big challenges ahead, and with your support and partnership, 2022 will bring even more success.